Hospital. It is the sourcing and spreading of science. We have six different hospitals in six different cities of Turkey. We are a member of Emalinak family, and this is the our department is the first Emalinak center in our country. Here you see our radiation oncology team. Team is very important for radiotherapy. This is our Ankara team, Ankara Başkent University Department of Radiation Oncology team. Coming to the evaluation of radiotherapy, role of imaging in the radiation treatment has always been very important. At the beginning of the radiation treatments, we were using 2D dimensional radiotherapy techniques in which we use some anatomical bony landmarks for simulation of the patient. Then this is the CT is introduced to radiotherapy, and this is the very important part of the radiotherapy. Then we will we performed three dimensional conformal radiotherapy techniques, and then these techniques are developed from three dimensional conformal radiotherapy techniques. These are intensity modulated radiotherapy, image guided radiotherapy, stereotactic radiosurgery, stereotactic radiotherapy, and stereotactic body radiotherapy. Now MR is introduced to radiation oncology. The smart radiotherapy is MR-guided adaptive radiotherapy, which we will be talking about soon. Başkent University Department of Radiation Oncology has all kinds of treatment techniques in radiation oncology. We have Emalinak Unity machine, Versa HD, and high dose rate brachytherapy unit. And let me explain all of these possibilities. Emalinak Unity is first in the Turkey. Here you see our opening ceremony. And Versa HD is a high qualified radiation oncology machine. It is a very technological renal accelerator. Here you see another view. Versa HD can perform all kinds of radiation oncology treatment techniques, including intensity modulated radiotherapy, image guided radiotherapy, volumetric arc therapy, stereotactic radiosurgery, stereotactic radiotherapy, stereotactic body radiation, which we also call a stereotactic ablative radiotherapy. All include one, includes all, no, all novel technologies in one device. The aim in the radiotherapy is to protect healthy tissues located nearby the tumor tissue while applying higher doses to the target volume, thus minimizing the side effects seen in our patients and increase the quality of life of our patients. The advantages of Versa HD can be summarized that it allows the tumor to be irradiated with high sensitivity. High doses can be administered in a short time thanks to its high dose rate option. Local control advantages can realize the overall survival advantages, treatment success, patient compliance, treatment cost, and early integration of systemic treatments to the cancer treatment. Protection of healthy organs with the most accurate calculation of the doses given the patient in the treatment thanks to its advanced treatment planning system and which all result in decrease in toxicity of the radiation treatment. It has 160 multi-leaf collimators that protects healthy tissues, and these multi-leaf collimator has 5 times less leakage dose permeability, thereby maximum protection of the healthy tissues, minimizing the risk of secondary cancer caused by leakage. Sensitivity in position thanks to the hexapod treatment table with robotic movement capability in 6 different dimensions on the systems. High dose rate mode can allow as fast irradiation, and we have also ABC active breathing coordinator. We can control the breathing during the radiation treatment. As you can understand, it is very important for movable organs, including lung and liver. We have a three-dimensional HDR brachytherapy unit. It is the last technology in radiation oncology. It is very important in gynecological cancer treatments, and it can perform image-guided adaptive brachytherapy, which has been shown the overall survival advantage in cervical cancer patients, and it allows to decrease the toxicity related to radiation. Brachytherapy is an indispensable part of radiation treatment. We can use brachytherapy in male tumors, in female tumors, even in pediatric tumors, and all kinds of organs, tumors with suitable indications. We have MRI-compatible gynecological applicators. Therefore, we can perform cervical cancer adaptive brachytherapy. Clinical gain, as I explained previously, it has overall survival gain as shown in EMBRACE study, which was performed by Chikestro Gynecologic Oncology Group, and it also decreased the toxicity. Initially, we use brachytherapy application in gynecological tumors in our clinic, then we can dispense the our scope. Coming to the MR-Linac unity, it is a state of art in radiation treatment, which also called as smart radiotherapy. What is smart radiotherapy? It is stereotactic MR-guided adaptive radiation treatment. It can also called as MRI-guided radiation treatment or MRI-guided online adaptive radiotherapy, what is smart radiotherapy. Here you see our team from the opening ceremony of our MR-Linac unity. This is the development of our design, the initial phase and the last phase you can see here. And let me show you a brief video from our yes, let me continue. What is the clinical benefits of MRI guided IGRT in radiation oncology? First and the most important one is soft tissue visualization. During radiation treatment, some tumors cannot be clearly visualized with computed tomography. And with MRI technology, difficult image targets and critical structures become easier. Improved ability to adapt treatment is another important advantage. And ability to see the tumor, not just the organ, we can apply the higher doses even into the gross tumor volume boost. We have real-time 2D and 3D imaging simultaneous with radiation. Since the device contains a diagnostic MRI part and linear accelerator treatment part, we can combine both diagnostic and treatment devices. We can have imaging simultaneously during irradiation. Therefore, gating and treating without surrogates can be possible. New imaging dose, as you know, computed tomography uses X-rays, which has radiation, which is an ionizing radiation, and which is hazardous for human body. In MR-Linac unity, we use MRI guidance. Therefore, we have no imaging doses. And we have also quantitative imaging. We have diffusion imaging option. Therefore, we can assess the treatment response during radiotherapy, interfraction or intrafraction. Even during intrafraction, we can assess the tumor response. This is very, very important for radiation treatment. IGRT image-guided radiotherapy can be guided with ME-EPID devices, fluoroscopy, ultrasound, QV computed tomography, QV combi CT, but the most important one is MR-guided IGRT nowadays. The first MR-guided radiation treatment was reported in 2014. Our aim, as I said before, the radiotherapy application, during radiotherapy application, our aim is to protect the healthy organs located nearby tissue by applying higher doses of target volume, thus minimizing the side effects in our patients. This is very important. Why IGRT? You can see here the prostate tissue. If you perform conventional radiotherapy, you should have more margins to treat the true volume. But if you use IGRT, you can narrow your treatment margins. You can, because you can see the where is the tumor during the IGRT. The stereotactic radiotherapy devices, coming to the stereotactic radiotherapy device, it was introduced in 1965 with gamma knife, and then developed several devices. The last technology is MR-Linac, and also I should say Electroverse HD machine is a good option for stereotactic radiosurgery. What is MR-Linac and why it is important? Let me explain it. The biggest challenge in radiotherapy was to correct the treated target depending on the tumor movement and to protect the organs. MR-Linac has been designed to overcome this challenge. Growing role of imaging in radiotherapy is very important part because we can use in every part of the treatment during radiation, we should use imaging in every part. Let me explain. During the treatment planning, we should accurately delineate the treatment volume, the gross tumor volume, tumor bed, and we should use image guidance during this treatment. And also during the evaluation of the treatment response, we should have imaging. And during the treatment, we should look the tumor area and treatment localization and delivery should be done with guidance of imaging. Therefore, in every part of the radiation treatment, we need imaging and qualified imaging is very important. Can we get a system that integrates all these goals together? If so, what will be its main advantage? MR-Linac unity is the is composed all of them, and it was also initially proposed in 2000 in Istanbul in 19th annual ÖSTRO meeting. And then in because the most important challenge in MR-Linac is using photon in a magnetic field, and it was overcome in February 2009 and 2009, and installation of the first clinical MR-Linac system in the treatment room in Utrecht University was initiated. In 2014 in Utrecht, the machine is installed. And in 2018, the Elekta Unity MR-Linac received FDA clearance to treat patients in the US. Let me explain the different kinds of MR-Linac machines that can be used in clinic. We have Unity Elekta, MR-Dian, Australian, and Aurora radiotherapy, but the patient treatment can be performed just with Unity and MR-Dian. Let me show the difference between them. The field strength is higher in Elekta Unity 1.5 Tesla has a very clear imaging quality. MR-Linac Unity has As I explained before, 1.5 Tesla MR scanning combined with 7 MV linear accelerator. It has high quality imaging, high technology LINAC, and this is the isocenter of the MRI and the LINAC is in the same area. What type of innovation has MR-LINAC brought to radiotherapy? Radiation therapy in cancer has been redefined with MR-LINAC. The device provides soft tissue imaging with unprecedented precision during radiation treatment. Movements of the tumor and organs at risk are monitored real-time. You can real-time track the tumor during the treatment. Therefore, higher dose of radiation delivered to small areas by minimizing damage to the healthy tissues around. MR resolution quality, that is image quality, is 1.5 Tesla and the image quality is quite high. Moreover, it has functional imaging characteristics. It is capable of assessing responses between the treatment sessions. It is very important. We can assess the response of the treatment. We can give higher doses of radiation to the unresponsive tissue, unresponsive part of the tumor, which we call as dose escalation, and it can be benefit for several types of tumor, including prostate cancer, pancreatic cancer, and so on. The most efficient personal therapy can be planned with thanks to this method. This technology providing spatial radiotherapy means for each patient works with imaging, planning, and treatment procedure. MR-LINAC by three-dimensional imaging of the tumor allows us to really see and monitor the anatomical movements of the patient during the treatment. We can observe the internal movements. We can track the respiration of the patient. Therefore, we can narrow our treatment fields and we can give higher doses to the small tumor areas while sparing the nearby tissue. How the MR-LINAC works, let me explain the procedure. The imaging with the patient being taken to the treatment table, daily changes with patient anatomy are identified with device MR feature. Device MR scanner clearly displays tumor position, dimensions and shape with three different angles. Daily tumor changes are monitored therefore. During planning, we perform real-time planning and we follow up the tumor. This ensures us rapid compliance with daily changes in the patient and immediately allows the fixed response in tumor. Planning is made to reshape to the radiation dose in real time. Here are patients, you can see our patient with colorectal cancer, liver metastasis. Treatment, Elekta Unity MR-LINAC with thanks to its instant imaging feature during treatment ensures a clear view of the tumor and healthy tissue with its soft tissue contrast. With its real-time tumor imaging feature, it is a unique feature in radiotherapy as an important turning point in cancer patients' journey. Here you see our imaging during the treatment. We can track our patient in coronal, sagittal and axial waves. We can see tumors, we can track tumors from these three waves. Let me explain the importance of image guidance during the treatment. It is this patient has a colorectal cancer and he has a liver metastasis. During the treatment, the patient respirates deeply and you see the tumor or the treatment field went inferior side, and then we can see with this with MRI LINAC, then we correct the position and treated the correct area. This is very important. In other machines, we cannot see this because we cannot have imaging during the radiation treatment because of the computed tomography X-ray part. MRI treatment, total treatment usually we perform in 1 to 5 fractions, changing from patient to patient or the tumor characteristics. We can treat every day or every other day. For each fraction, treatment duration changes between 20 to 70 minutes. Why MR-LINAC? It applies radiation with higher accuracy to tumor region. Thanks to device MR feature, irradiation is performed by imaging tumor clearly. And we saw this importance in our previous example of the patient with colorectal cancer liver metastasis. By this way, top-level protection ensured with the surrounding organs. It provides the opportunity to shorten the treatment period up to 1 to 5 days, according to conventional radiotherapy, which allows us to integrate systemic therapy into the cancer patients in a short time. It is very important in some kinds of tumors, including the pancreatic cancer, which is a very systemic disease. mRNA creates a new standard for spatial radiotherapy for patients, allows a unique treatment planning for each patient according to his or her disease. It allows reshaping the dose according to the daily changes of the tumor, shape, size, and position, and the healthy anatomy around it allows an adaptive radiotherapy for the patient. In which cancer we can use mRNA-Linac? We can use mRNA-Linac in all kinds of tumors with suitable indications, and we can use mRNA-Linac even in pediatric patients. We have growing evidence with mRNA-Linac unity. Here we see some examples of these published. For example, lung cancer, locally advanced pancreatic cancer, prostate cancer. We have some reports for, again, pancreatic cancer. We have very benefits for these kinds of tumors. And you will see the one patient with locally advanced pancreatic cancer, the treatment plan, and the first fraction of the treatment, second, third, fourth, and fifth, you can see how the stomach can change during the treatment and bowel can move. Because they are movable organs, we have internal motion, and to overcome this motion and to treat the true area, we should see the tumor during the treatment, and we can perform this only by the MR guidance. Here you see our pancreatic cancer patient. She had a borderline resectable tumor. We applied neoadjuvant treatment. After 4 months of the radiotherapy, we had complete response. We can also have, we can also treat hepatocellular carcinoma patients, and we can use stereotactic hypofractionated radiotherapy as a bridge to transplantation in order to prevent the local tumor progression during the waiting period. We have no grade 3 toxicity during this treatment. It is very safe and effective treatment. As Başkent University, we also write our experience. We can use liver tumor, the mRNA-Linac. We can use liver tumor. It is very important because liver is also movable organ. To treat the true area, we should see the clearly the tumor during the treatment. We have also, again, liver malignancy for some reports for liver malignancy. We have also reports for gynecological tumor, prostate cancer, oligometastatic disease. Here also liver radiotherapy is very important. We have we have here a patient with colon cancer. He had multiple liver metastases. The patient was on immunotherapy, and we applied stereotactic body radiotherapy as immune stimulating effect. We use lower doses to stimulate immune response, which we call as also as abscopal effect of the radiation treatment. Here you see the second tumor volume. Here you see the treatment images of the patient from three different waves. Here is also a patient from liver metastasis. He had also colorectal cancer. You see the our imaging. We planned 5 times 6 gray radiotherapy. This is the first fraction. You see the after the first fraction, you can see how the changed, how the slow shrink the tumor. Our device has also tumor assessment opportunity between the fractions. It is also very important. Even during the treatment, we can assess the treatment response using functional MRI. Here we have also some rectal cancer experience. We can also use rectal cancer. We can also use it rectal cancer. These are examples. In breast cancer, it is a new technology. We can use in the neoadjuvant setting single dose SBRT in breast cancer, and then the patient can undergo the surgery. We can also use MR-Linac for recurrent breast cancer, especially for the re-irradiation cases. We need to see the tumor during the treatment in order to spare normal breast tissue. Maximum dose radiation is emitted by targeting tumor during treatment, since new treatment without targeting healthy cells only focused on tumor will assist with completing treatment without disruption, patient's quality living, and this well leverage patient's harmony with the treatment. Each patient is unique, which we should not forget this, and needs unique treatment. MR-Linac due to its clear vision capacity, real-time tumor monitoring, and real-time adaptive radiotherapy characteristics provides a level of personalized treatment that was never been possible before. Thank you for your attention.